catch a vibe. Let's take a ride. Cause I'm feeling nice. I'm feeling right. So hold on.
Lizana, today's flight, take one, take two, take as many as you like, because this is the only in-flight offer. And it is pre-validated and it is pre-stamped, so once you put it in a local mailbox near you, and we are receiving it here approved, you're going to get awarded with 35,000 miles against depression.
We are amazing.
We have all the answers. Thank you.
We're off the plane. You can tell we're tourists. Mardi Gras 2020. Man, we're about to have a good old time in the city. It's about what, 10 o'clock in the morning right now?
Exactly.
10 o'clock? Ooh, look at me. Hot damn. So what we doing, girl? We getting some drinks and we're checking. What are we doing?
We're looking for like James Chappelle. He made like that. You have to. To our audience, like, you're
my
talent
is very sophisticated.
Yo, you can park. You're just going to pay about $150.
Nobody got money for that. I would play that in Orlando. They tell your shit so quick.
In Atlanta?
In Orlando.
I'm in Orlando, really?
Yeah. Man, I'd be scared. I go pay $2 to park my car if I get to
it. I love how every street name is a French name. Mm-hmm. I love that.
Rich friend check. $8 a pop.
For what?
For water.
To drink?
Yes.
So
you know what happened?
Don't touch that damn water.
I'm not touching that damn water.
Well, we'll get water at the store. So what we need like that we want to keep in here. Bitch,
how did you get it in here?
How the hell? You, where did you get it?
How did you hide it?
I hid it deep in my pussy.
Bitch, you lying.
Deep up in my pussy.
Oh, Lord.
So
you
might not want to smoke
that.
Did you really?
Yeah,
I don't smoke, bitch.
Did you put that in you for real?
No, I didn't
put
it in me.
Girl.
No, I
didn't
put it in me.
People do shit like that, you know.
They do. They put a pack of cocaine down their throat.
I mean, if I was pulling some.
And they upchuck it, they put it inside their pussy.
So we are now headed to Bourbon Street. Walked from our hotel. And as you can see, this one doesn't want to be on camera, but this is for vlogging purposes. We're almost on Bourbon Street. One more block. Marcia. We're just wandering. You can tell we're tourists, but we just wander around. Looking crazy. Family time during the day.
But at nighttime,
come on, Sarah, right back, Charlie, oh, Sarah.
Okay.
That's the Calio right there. You see what I'm saying? That's the big Calio right there. You hear me?
I hear you.
This is on this second street. This second street. You know, in the hood, you are now in the hood hood. Just the hood hood.
We're uptown.
We're uptown.
These are how the houses are built.
Is the street house that look like this out there?
No.
No?
They're actually not potted like this. No. Some areas. Better. Better. Much better. It's not like this at all where I am at.
Well, that's where I'm from, man. Fuck, you know? I'm used to this. I'm used to where I'm from.
Ooh, I don't want to bust my ass.
Huh?
So I don't want to bust my ass. Ooh.
What?
Looking at the houses that were rebuilt. This is how they're built due to flooding.
This house was rebuilt too.
This was
that tall as it.
Yep.
That's just flooding. That, you want to know something? That bitch will still get flooded. That water be to that fucking brick.
I wanna catch a fire.